throughout the nation, courts and law enforcement are seeing a lot of veterans entering the system as more and more of our soldiers return.
After his first deployment, we started noticing changes.
I was like, Nathan, no, there's cops. And he's like, turn right here, turn right here.
Turn! He's just a completely different person now.